Riversharks fans. Today I have Brett Bonvechio joining me here in the Shark Splash. Now Brett, as you may know, has spent some time on the DL this season. He was hit on the wrist in York facing the Revolution. His wrist swelled up and he missed almost a month of time, right Brett?
Yeah, almost a month of time. I got hit April 29th and I returned 2 days ago. I'm not really sure what the date was, but it sure felt good to get back out on the field.
And Brett did return a couple days ago here at Campbell's Field, and he's already producing for the team a couple RBIs and you're 2 games back. How does it feel to be out there contributing to the team again?
Feels good, man. It feels real good. You know, it's tough sitting on the bench and just having to root for the guys, you know, when there's key situations in the game you like to be a part of, and you could wish you were out there to help them out and everything. So it feels good.
All right, and how's the injury facing? I know it's not fully better. You say you're dealing with some soreness, but that's normal. You're ready to handle that just in order to get back out there.
Yeah, you know, it's sore all the time. It swells up after games and after batting practice and stuff. But it's one of those things where I've played through worse pain, and I'm sure everybody else has too. And it's one of those things where you just have to, you know, bite your lip and get through it and battle. And that's really all it is.
And that was Brett Bonvechio joining me here today in the Shark Splash. Look for Brett to be contributing more and more to that middle of the order, playing some first base, maybe some third later on this season. I'm Eric Wilson telling you, if you can't make it out to the ballpark in person, always remember to check riversharks.com and click on the Listen Live radio link on the right-hand side to listen live to all our live feeds here from Campbell's Field. Thanks for joining us today at the ballpark. Have a great day.